My name is Prophet Jeremiah Omotofufuyin. There is a video that's trending right now in the social media that I need to address. What is the video that trending I am about to address is this. This is a video, not other video than a video that now people are now calling Apostle Johnson Suleiman that he has done a miracle money. Some say fake. Some say right. Yes. I want to now tell you something that which you need to know about miracle money. Miracle money did not start today. This is not the first day that miracle money have started. Jesus Christ was going with his people in order to evangelize all over the world. Something happened. And what happened, it was this. The tax collectors came to him and they said, pay your tax. They have no money at that time, and he sent them go to the river and hook. And when they gone to the river, and he said, there is a fish that you're going to now catch. Immediately you now got that fish, open the mouth of the fish, there's a miracle money. Use that money to pay the tax. So that's how they used to now, they followed the instructions of the prophet, our father Jesus Christ. Exactly, they got a result. Miracle money today, people are now saying that miracle money is not real. Yes, I cannot blame them because they don't understand the spiritual things. That's why they said miracle monies are not real. Miracle money, that what Johnson, Apostle Suleiman, he has done. Many prophets, pastors have been doing it before today. Not that it is something that which have started from Apostle Johnson Suleiman. Let me tell you how the miracle money goes and how it happens. Miracle money is not money that's been kept somewhere. I repeat, miracle money is not money that's been kept somewhere that somebody, when the man of God prays and just manifests from bank or from anywhere that they park. No. Miracle money, this is how it goes. The time of prayers, when prayer is going on, there are angels of healing, angels of deliverance, angels of good tidings and jobs, good angels of breakthrough. So the time the man of God has now started praying, when the man of God start praying, from there, that time, the man of God's praying, depends on the word that the man of God emphasized on. Like, this is time of healing. Then the healing angels will get ready. This is time of, you know, breakthrough. Breakthrough will also start or taking place. This is time of deliverance. Deliverance angels will take over. That's how angels works. But something that which I want to now make you people clear in this about this miracle money. Miracle money, I say miracle money is real. Why it's real is because of this. When you look at what I'm saying, it is not real, you look at it. It is real, you take it. This how it works. When the man of God speak, gathered and prayed, things begin to happen in different places. Miracle money, how it works, the angels that the man of God speaks unto, they will now go to somebody. You that watching me, just take it to now, compare to yourself. There are some people that you are about to help. There are some people that the time you want to help them, even the money is there, you don't want to help them. There are some people that out there that wish you are owing, that you want to pay. Or some people are owing you. But the time that you now ask them to pay you, they now said, wait tomorrow, Friday, Saturday, Monday, Tuesday. Every day postponing. Now, the time of miracle money, the pastor or the prophet, apostle, that who prays, the time that he prays, that was a time that the angels of God will now go immediately. they will now go to the person and touch the person's heart. Either night hours, either morning, a day, hours, then the person now begins to, I have forgotten this person before. Let me transfer this money to this person. Something will now force the person. That's the angels of God. The Bible says, Apostle Paul was in a prison, and the prayer was made in a house of faith. And that's how the angels went there and began to release him. Peter was in prison, and they prayed, and that's how he was released. So the same angels of God will not go at that moment. The people that will promise you, refuse to pay you, then who have owed you, or who have promised you a job, the angels of God now just go straight. And that's how the people to now send money. Today, we have hundreds in order to send. Night hours, money times, the person that owing you, the angels will touch them. That's what I'm telling you, that even you yourself, something will now touch you. Let me send money to so person. Even night hours, evening hours, when the time comes, something will not touch you. Prayers that they gather together have been prayed. God can do all things. Let me tell you, Ephesians 3 verse 20 clearly stated there, God is able to do all things exceedingly abundantly above all the power that given unto us that worketh in us. So what is there that miracle money is not bank that they will not go and take money, or yeah, they will go and take money. No, not bank. The people that owing you, the people that promise you, that thing that stopped them not to transfer or to call you to give you whatever thing that they want to give to you, that is what the prophet or the pastor, the apostle prayed, and God answered them. So brethren, wherever you are, miracle money is real. It can be a miracle job. It can be miracle called miracle healing, because healing is called a miracle healing of God. Have you never seen somebody instantly receive healing? Instantly? It's a miracle because of the time. At times, a man pastor is praying. Ecclesiastes 3 verse 1 says, every time has its own season and its own time. What is the time of season? Depends on the man's program. So what Apostle John says, Suleiman has done, yes, in the vineyard of God, is correct. It's correct. Because many pastors are doing it, not only. Not today, that only one pastor have done it. So, please, wherever you are, just take a note, listen to my voice. If prayers cannot touch people to favor you out there, immediately. Have you never had instant testimonies in life? When pastors prayed, instant testimonies take place. So the same thing depends on the prophet and depends on the pastor, depends on the apostle, how he now program his programs. So miracle money is not holding, stealing bank or making somebody to now give it to you or instantly just jump enter. No. Miracle money, people that who are owing you, people that who promise you many years ago that refuse to do it. We have miracle, many things, it happens in different ways. But the way they ask, they call it, or we call it, it's called miracle money. It's the same miracle, signs and wonders of God that takes place. And Jesus started it. And what has now going on, that Apostle Suleiman have done this one. If Apostle Suleiman would have now sent somebody to the river and hook like Jesus Christ, what name are you going to call it? So brethren, these are spiritual things. You need to understand the spiritual things. So not only one way. If God can heal it, the sick, and it's instantly. God, the same God can now send his angels to trouble the people that who are owing you and who promise you to bless you. Even job, miracle jobs, they are there. So brethren, I have to come and address what is trending right on the internet. Make people to clear people to understand. Miracle money is not jump from the mountains or jump from the sea or jump from the bank or jump from anywhere. No. something that just painting somewhere, somebody that who refuse to pay you, because it is devil that some devil that just block that person. So like I said, when you think about these things, you even it has happened to you many times that like some people you want to not bless them, you look at the person, no, and wait first tomorrow. How many people see you that worship me, you are promised that you cannot fulfill? I ask you, how many people that you are promised that you cannot fulfill? Those are the things I'm talking about. None that you don't want to now take care of the person or bless the person. Okay, now I ask you again, how many people that you are blessed unknowingly? Some people that we bless them, even the money that we have given to them, we give them extra. After before we just I've given this person extra. So all those ones are called miracle money. So miracle money is something that is called favor. In other words, favor from God. The angels will now go and touch a man to favor you. What person that's supposed to do? That's why in 9 hours, somebody will now say, I see a miracle money, that this is 9 hour person will now, in the evening hour, somebody will now say, have you not sent, a lot or credit somebody's account at 9 hours? And the same thing, that's what I'm talking about. So it is not a big deal. Brethren, in order for you to clear the spiritual things, so that you people will go now going to now be cleared, not government, not central bank, that miracle money, angels will go and take money and come and give it to you. No, lies. The things that painting, that your blessing that's supposed to be blessed, supposed to enter into your account, been blessed some time ago, the man of God speak a word that the angels show mercy upon the people in order to now release the blessing. That is called miracle money. Blessing, I remain your prophet, Jeremiah Motifufi. We prayed and God answered. So, a man to pray, there's God to answer. So God sent his angels in order to those pending issues that you have been expecting in order to now take place at that moment, like instant miracles. So God bless you. With God, all things are possible. So pastors, prophets, apostles, they are made in order to now, you know, pray unto man, in order man to receive their blessings. If I pray for somebody to receive a blessing, she or he to receive his blessings, then that blessings, you can call it in different ways. We call it breakthrough. And the same thing, this one called miracle money. Because the thing is just entered. In those days, there's not a lot, no hundred, no phone. But this time, somebody cannot pay you into your the debt that you are owing, that the person owing you, or the promises, or work that you have done that long ago that never paid you, then God can. Is that hard for God to do? And God to touch the people to now give you that the moment? It's very simple something. It's very easy something. So with God, all things are possible. So brethren, you that washing me, and whatever person that you are washing me right now, miracle money is coming to you. People that are owing you, people that promise you, because you watch this video, and people that promise to bless you because you watch this video, that blessing shall never ever pass by in the name of Jesus Christ. God bless you. I remain the prophet Jeremiah Motifufi. Once again, thank you.